Dayton police order a grandfather to appear in court after they say his 4-year-old grandson shot himself. We spoke with officials today and learned 72-year-old Ronald Johnson has been charged with endangering children. Investigators say Johnson was home on Brook Street yesterday when the child played with a loaded weapon. It went off, striking the boy in the leg. He is expected to survive.